How would you describe your mood in three words? I would say enthusiastic, ecstatic, and busy. What's the best part about being your job title? I think I'm supposed to put my job title in there because there's square brackets. So as a teacher here at Treehouse, the best part is helping other people out and live their dreams. What are you currently reading? This piece of paper. Which language is best for an absolute beginner to learn? English? Shall I keep that? Android or iPhone? Android, I've just gone over to Android today. Not today, yesterday, or the day before. Who knows? It doesn't matter anymore. I'm on Android. What are a few of your favorite tools and why? Hammers, because you can put nails into the walls with them. Can you be quiet, please? I can't concentrate. Anyway, what would you do in life if money weren't an issue? I would improvise all day long. Who was your favorite teacher? None of them. I really hated them all. What inspired you to learn to code? Watching other people code. What is the best band or musician in all of history? Probably the Spice Girls. What is your greatest challenge as your job title? I'm assuming it's my job title because it's in square brackets, which is a teacher here at Treehouse. I would say hitting the right level for the right student at the right time in their learning journey. What are you looking forward to learning this year? More functional stuff. Where would you like to travel next? Maybe back to the UK. If you were to give yourself advice back when you were a kid, what would you say? Keep doing computers because it's lucrative. What web browser do you use? I use the stock operating system browser on the operating system that I'm using because that would be the experience that most people who are non-technical would have on a computer. What is your routine for getting ready to code? Something caffeinated, probably a Diet Coke or a Cherry Coke Zero. Put some TV or YouTube on in the background and then just go for it. Mac or PC? PC. I've been on a PC for over a year now, again, and I'm really enjoying it. You should too. Macs are overrated. Which accomplishment are you most proud of? Being a dad and being a husband. What do you think is going to be the most interesting development in technology in the next 5 years? Probably more cognitive things like voice and human interfaces. What is a personal project that you're working on right now? What am I working on right now? I'm quite busy right now. I'm about to move a house and other things. So I would be working in something IoT related or voice UI sort of stuff. What would you order for your last meal? A quarter pounder with cheese meal with no pickle with a large Diet Coke. Thank you.